Now example number 7, divide 3x cube plus x square plus 2x plus 5 by 1 plus 2x plus x square. So this is a dividend. We want to divide this dividend by divisor. This one is a divisor. Okay. Here the 1 plus 2x plus x square, these all power are in ascending order. But it must be in a descending order when you have to divide it. So take it is in a descending order. So x square, the biggest power is 2 plus 2x. Here 2 power, here 1 power, and 1 is a constant. So power is in a descending order. This is an important step. If you write 1 plus 2x plus x square here and you divide this, then your answer will be wrong. So this is an important step. You don't miss this one. Okay. So now this first term 3x cube is, this first term 3x cube is divided x square. This first term and divided by this first term. So here 3 minus 2 power 3 and 2. So you should take subtraction. So 3 minus 2 is 1. So x is only 1 and 3 is as it is. So 3x. If you cut this and this, you will get 3x. So it is a quotient. So this 3x is now multiplying with x square. So 3x is multiplying x square. You will get 3x cube. Okay. Power 1 and power 2. Multiplication of power 1 and 2, you will get 3. 1 plus 2, 3. Now this 3x is multiplying with second term, 2x. So 3, 2 is 6. And 1 power, here 1 power, so 1 plus 1, 2. So power is 2. So 3, 2 is 6. 1 power plus 1 power, you will get 2 power. This 3x is now multiplying with third term, 1. 3x1 is 3x. Take subtraction, so sign is opposite. Here plus sign, opposite minus. Plus sign, so sign is opposite minus. Okay, take always opposite sign. So cut. Here x square, both are like terms. So now it is a plus sign, and here it is a minus sign. So plus and minus, both are opposite sign. If sign is different, then take subtraction and the sign is big number sign. So here coefficient is 1, here coefficient is 6. So 6 is a big number whose sign is minus, so you should write minus sign. And take 6 minus 1, you will get 5 x square. Here both are x terms, so they are also like terms. So sign is plus and here is minus. Both are opposite sign, so take subtraction. So 3 minus 2, 1, and big number is 3. So sign is of big number. Sign is of big number. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1x plus 5. Okay. Now here the first term is minus 5x square. This first term is divided by first term of divisor x square. So this x square will be cut. So minus 5. So take minus 5 in the quotient. So this minus 5 is multiplying with first term. You will get minus 5x square. Always first term will be same. Here the first term will be always same, minus plus minus 5 to the 10x, minus 5 plus 1 multiply, so minus plus minus 5 1 the 5, take opposite sign, cut. both are x, so like terms, here sign is plus and here sign is minus, so opposite sign that means subtraction, so 10 minus 1 is equal to 9x, but the sign is of bigger number, and bigger number is 10, whose sign is plus, so here it is plus 9x, plus 5, you will get plus 10, okay, now, this is a dividend, this is dividend which is known as, which is denoted by px, p of x, this is a divisor and divisor is denoted by g of x, this one is a quotient which is denoted by q of x, this one is a remainder which is denoted by r of x. Here the x square, here power is 2, in divisor the biggest power is 2, and here the power of x is 1, here the power of x is 1, and here the biggest power of divisor is 2, so this power is lesser than this power, that means now this one is a remainder, because the power of Rx is lesser than the power of g of x, okay, so this one is a remainder. Remember, remainder is either 0, remainder is R of x, remainder is either 0, or degree of remainder is lesser than degree of g of x. This is important rule. Either remainder is 0 or the degree of remainder Rx is always lesser than the degree of divisor. Okay. Now, we know that p of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x, okay, and here p of x is this one, so write 3x cube plus x square plus 2x plus 5 in place of p of x is equal to g of x, so here you should write x square plus 2x plus 1, you should write x square plus 2x plus 1, okay, multiply q of x, so q of x is quotient which is 3x minus 5 plus sign, this one is a remainder and the remainder is 9x plus 10, okay, here there are two terms, so take bracket. So this one is a answer. Now example 8, divide this by this one. 3x square minus x cube minus 3x plus 5. So rearrange in a descending power. So the biggest power is x 3. So minus x cube, sign is minus, plus 3x square minus 3x plus 5. 3 power, 2 power, 1 power and 0 power. So power is in the descending order. Here power is not in a descending order. So you have to rearrange it. So minus x square is the first term, plus x is the second term and minus 1 is the last term. So 2 power, here 1 power and 0 power. So power is in now descending order. In this dividend, power is also in a descending order. So this is an important step. Okay, this is an important step. Okay, so minus x cube, this first term, minus x cube is divided by this first term, minus x square. Both sign is minus, so minus minus cut. Answer will be plus 3 minus 2. 3 power minus 2 power, you will get 1 power, that is only x. Okay, this x is multiplying with this, so x into minus x square, you will get the same first term. This first term and here first term both must be same, always same. Now this x is multiplying with second term, x into x, so 1 power and 1 power, you will get 2 power, addition of a power, x square. X is multiplying with 1, that is minus x. Take sign opposite, plus sign, take sign opposite, minus, take sign opposite. Okay, cut, x square, x square. So plus 3, minus 1, 3 minus 1, you will get 2x square. Okay, now both are x, sign is minus and plus. So opposite sign, sign is opposite, so take subtraction. So 3 minus 1, you will get 2. And the sign is of big number. Here big number is 3, whose sign is minus, so write minus sign. Plus 5. Okay, and now this first term is divided by this first term, minus x square cut, so you will get minus 2. This minus sign will be affected to numerator, so minus 2. So this minus 2 is multiplying with this, you will get plus 2x square minus 2 minus 1, multiplication, both are minus, so minus minus plus, 2 ones are 2, take sign opposite, minus sign, take opposite, plus sign, take opposite sign. Here both terms must be same, minus 2x and plus 2x, both are opposite, so cut. 5 minus 2, you should take this sign, 5 minus 2, 3. So here the power of x is 0, here it is a constant term, so here the power of x is 0 and here the power of x is 2. Okay, here the power of x is 2. Okay, so power is less than power of g of x, so this is a remainder, this is a dividend, this one is a divisor, it is quotient, and this one is a r of x. So minus x cube plus 3x square minus 3x plus 5. What we are writing? P of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. Okay. So P of x is equal to this, equal to sign, g of x, that is divisor, which is minus x square plus x minus 1 into q of x, that is quotient, quotient is x minus 2 plus sign r of x, the remainder is 3. So this is your answer. Now in exercise 2.3, question number 1, x cube minus 3x square plus 5x minus 3 divided by x square minus 2. So here the first term is x cube. First term is x cube divided by first term x square. So 3 power minus 2 power. 3 minus 2 is 1. So the answer is x raised to 1. X is multiplying with x square. So 2 power plus 1 power, you will get 3 power. First term is always same. X is multiplying with 2. So it is minus 2x. Minus 2x, take opposite sign, here sign is minus, so take opposite sign, plus, first term is cut, this one is x square and here it is x, so both are mismatched. Okay, both are unlike terms, so minus 3x square here, but there is no x square term, so this minus 3x square right is as it is. Okay, this x 2x and this 5x, both are like terms, so 5x plus 2x, so 5x plus 2x, that means plus 7x and minus 3. Now again minus 3x square first term is divided by first term x square. X square x square cut. So minus 3 minus 3. Okay, here it is minus 3. So this minus 3 is multiplying with x square. So x square minus 3x square. Okay, minus 3 minus 2. So minus minus plus. 3 2 is 6. Take sign opposite. Take sign opposite. First term will be cancelled. 7x, and here there is no x term. So 7x term. Right. Minus 3 minus 6. Both are minus sign. When sign is same, take addition. Both are minus sign. That is same sign. To take addition. 3 plus 6, 9. So here the biggest power is 1. And here the biggest power is 2. So here power is lesser than the power of divisor. Okay. So this one is a remainder. So P of X. P of X is equal to G of X into Q of X plus R of X. And P of X is equal to X cube minus 3X square plus 5X minus 3 is equal to G of X. This is a dividend. This one is a divisor. It is quotient. And this one is a remainder. So X square minus 2. X square minus 2 into qx, that is x minus 3, x minus 3 plus remainder, which is 7x minus 9. Okay.